$500 a man.
Yeah, some public service.
Well, it looks like Jimmy One Eye was getting rich.
You know Jimmy?
Everybody knows that apple.
Now, why would anybody want to pay that kind of money for unskilled labor?
Well, Charlie Blue Sky had rope burns on his wrists. Looks as if they were holding him against his will.
But why?
That's what I want to find out.
How?
All right, let's go back to the beginning. If Louis Grey Wolf didn't kill Bogan, it had to be one of two others.
Martell or Hill?
Right.
Have you figured out yet how they tie into this?
No, but unless they do, this whole case makes no sense at all.
And what could it be? Some kind of a slave labor camp?
I don't know.
If you ask me, you're chasing a Wendigo.
What's that?
An evil spirit.